this is gonna be awesome because I haven't really played the story mode, and I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna be able to finish it today. I might do that. And it might be one in multiple videos. So part two, part one, part three, and probably part four. I don't even know. Let's get into it. I'm actually like, using my phone, actually, on my PS4, and I finally got the story mode. That's been like. It's already been 4 minutes, it's not like it's been two. Oh, but that, man. That is awesome. I don't care.
The tailed beast in Susanoo! I would say we're both plenty warmed up, wouldn't you? Indeed!
Dang, look at my burn marks, man. What you mean we're pretty warmed up? Look at that face.
Prepare to fight!
Those face movements. Don't laugh at everything.
This is why I could never stop. This isn't over yet. Forget everything except for defeating the beast before. That's all I need to do. Keep it together, Hashirama.
This is gonna be one of the longest videos I've ever done. The longest video is 2 to 30 minutes. After a half an hour,
You leave me no choice. Sage Art, Wood Style, Shinsu Senshu, Veritable Thousand Arm Kanon.
Kanon. Not Kanon. You know, paint the red light, they're gonna smack your butt.
Why you guys?
And I put the camera.
was quite too low, so of course. I keep going, I don't care.
Okay, these kids fighting as adults. I have no arm. He lost his arm. Right.
The battle will never end. But still the ninja keep up the fight. They fight for what they believe in. To follow their own true path.
Okay. Yeah. Run around the chopper. That's the first mission of part one. See, I already have over a million zennies, so why do I got any of these? Just give me all the characters. I'm great at this game. I died against Mother like 14 times once. I mean, I didn't use it. Alright, part two. Naruto. Gotta watch this thing. I don't even know.
And so time passed. But the cycle of battle never ended. And as the violence of the ninja world continued to grow more severe, two shadows walk down a path. What will they find? And what new path will it lead them toward?
I forgot I could just skip it. Sorry, but y'all might want to watch it, but I can. Yeah, I'm gonna put it in another video. Which one is this one? That's Naruto, and that's Sasuke. So I'll just do Naruto first. Like, cause he's easy. Like, this one's easy. I think I can go back and show you it, but this one I'm gonna actually let play. I don't.
Land of Fire, Hidden Leaf Village. Here lives a boy who dreams of becoming the village leader, the Hokage. That boy's name is Naruto Uzumaki. In his body dwell the nine-tailed fox, the mighty-tailed beast that once attacked the village, but the strong will that he was born with allowed him to run down the path of growth. However, there was trouble brewing in the ninja world. An organization known as the Akatsuki had set out to collect the nine-tailed beasts, including the nine tails, and declared war on the ninja world, releasing the flames of a massive conflict. Once they were ignited, the flames continued to burn on and on. But Naruto Uzumaki just kept staring straight ahead. Having forged new bonds, he kept his eyes fixed on the future and let loose a roar. That roar grew stronger and spread. And as if they were echoes, his many allies leapt into action.
Naruto.
All for his sake, as he keeps on fighting.
This world is meaningless now.
The Gedo statue here? Don't tell me he's ready to begin.
Now, time for chaos!
The roars from the splitting earth herald the end. As this battle to save the ninja world enters its final stage. The ultimate death match begins.
Okay.
The world no longer needs hope, a future, or any famous heroes.
When this reality ends, all that will remain is a single endless dream.
I had a dad, a mom, an old man sage. Kids look up to heroes. So I'm gonna keep charging ahead without losing my way. I'm gonna become the best Hokage there's ever been. That's my dream, you idiot!
Shout out to Slow Plays, though. Shout out to Slow Plays. He has more subscribers than me, but while I'm watching his videos, his videos are actually quite awesome. They're funny sometimes and they're not, but Slow Plays, shout out to him. Okay.
Well, I'll get that mask off if it's the last thing I do! And I'm gonna crush that big thing, and then it'll all be over!
Do you mean she was going to use that?
That's a look of pain if I ever saw one!
What's that supposed to mean?
If you're really so much better than us, take that mask off and show us how calm you are, you loser! Sick with me, clown!
I'll take you all into an infinite dream before you know it.
And
we'll sleep when we feel like it. And when we do, we'll dream as much as we want.
Usually, I don't have much time.
There's something that won't leave my mind.
What is it?
This is still just a hypothesis. I'm just going to be the same as my combo.
Yeah, right.
We're using the same jutsu, and our eyes must be the same. Which means that the space-time dimension that appears must also be the same. If I can use that to our advantage, if my hunch is correct, the one behind that mask is...
I've got a pretty good idea what's going to be your
Hey, corner him, shut up.
Then I'll definitely be able to find out who he really is.
It's, oh my god, how can you not tell Shining Iron Ego?
Now!
Alright. Kamui!
Got you!
Oh, a shadow clone? It's your limit, Kakashi.
Tail Beast Bomb!
You're too late. You're wasting your time. What?
Impossible!
Nowhere to run now, Toby!
I get it. My attack isn't what erased that shadow clone. It was Kamui. Damn, Kakashi. He figured out that we're connected to the same space.
This is it!
I know who he is, and I'm not gonna say. If you watch Naruto, you should know who this is. Of course, if you've seen the new episodes, this is who he is.
You're... Obito.
The mask. That's why I first started playing this, because didn't they edit this new update when you gotta have 4 packs, which I didn't want to get because I actually didn't see. Oh, my knuckles. Ouch. Again, my knuckles. Okay. Okay. Go, Kunai, Brown, Kunai. I got all of them. I'm awesome at this game. Okay. Just go up and down until I get to the very, very end. Which is pretty sure it's gonna be worse.
Land of Fire.
I'm skipping this because it's the same thing. Gosh. Destroy Orochimaru. You know, with 70% health life, which I'm pretty sure I can win with 100, but... Come on, Orochimaru. Try taking this. I thought I'd be resurrected at your hands.
See? What did I tell you? You should attack us now! Are you still on your saucer?
With a secret technique.
Feeling better now, Orochimaru?
Yeah, man. You killed me, man. I'm good. I'm sick, so. Shut up the phone.
Had enough? I've limbered up. Yes. That'll do for now. Fighting him made me realize that he's a bit different from before. So, there's something I want you to do for me, Orochimaru.
Yes, you really don't need to explain all that. I've been watching him the whole time, remember? And when you meet them, then what?
I know too little. I want them to tell me everything.
You needn't trouble yourself with all that. You're still just a child, after all.
No. I'm not a child. Not anymore. I can't be a child. I need to know how it all began. I need to know who I should be. What I should be doing. I want to know everything, so I can decide what it all means for myself. I want to make my own judgments. Then I'll decide what needs to be done.
I think I quite like you now. Very well. I'll help you. Come with me.
Where to?
Oh, to a place you know very well indeed. Come, let's go.
He's gonna get raped. Farther. This time I actually show you how Obito turned into like the fake Madara.
I knew it.
I'm skipping it.
But I didn't.
Yeah, I'm skipping it. It takes a while just for it to play out. Just skip it. This is easy.
Just defeat one at a time. That's all there is to it.
I don't like fighting kids. Even if we are at war, it doesn't feel right. The least I can do is make sure we don't suffer.
Dismiss.
Good. No sign of any reinforcements. Kakashi's really worn out. Let's retreat for now and regroup.
I'm fine.
Fine my ass. That's what you get for ignoring Sensei and doing whatever you like.
That's some talk coming from a ninja who was too scared to be of any help.
I wasn't scared. It was just, you know, I had a tummy ache. I'll be fine next time.
That's all that ever comes out of your mouth. Excuses.
Enough already, you two. You're going to have to work together from now on if you want to complete your missions. Right now, you're pulling in opposite directions. Yes, Kakashi, rules in the ninja code are important, but they aren't everything. It's like I taught you. Sometimes you've got to adapt to the situation you're in and bend the rules. And Obito,
You still haven't truly prepared yourself to be a ninja. Your spirit is weak. That's why you feel scared when you actually face the enemy. I've got faith in you all, though. I know that you can complete this mission on your own. But if you cannot work together and function as a team, you're going to fail. Before I go, one more thing. The most important thing any ninja has to master is teamwork. Got it?
With heartbeats racing, without a clear vision of what...
I hate that old man. I really hate that. Team minutes or struggle. Well, I guess after this one is gonna end the video. But like after these two missions, should I start this one now? After all these missions I finished, I'm the role model right now. Like, if that'll actually end the video for a while. Yeah, no, I'm pretty sure.
Wow. Who knew there was all...
I'm not watching these stupid clips. I just really want to kill Madara.
Madara! Nothing left to say. It's only battle. This is war. This is
You're strong, Madara. You always were. But I have to protect the demon at all costs. I can't let you beat me.
Take this!
Madara, it was the same attack. I'll do that sometimes, to be honest. I'll do that from time to time.
It's over, Madara.
As you can tell, that mission is gonna be a while. Like, it's gonna be like over 2 missions. Why is he so far away? Damn. As you can tell, it's just talking. I mean, kidnapped. You're gonna have to do this one too. I guess I'm gonna do all of these. If you wanna try it yourself, then, it's pretty confusing.
Okay, time to split up. Good luck, everyone.
Toys Battlefield Part 2.
Disperse!
After party.
Nope, not watching it. What is all we need?
Must have taken a lot of courage to come here alone. Sometimes courage just isn't enough. You know what I mean?
No.
Rescuing your friend.
I say I'm gonna spam an attack, man. I need it. Like you hate me. I will stop, because sometimes I really need to spam an attack. It's like stocks in the court, and the same shit again.
I can see you.
I'm gonna lock your shiny down. I'm gonna beat you off the wall, so. No, I never do this! I might die on this one, but. Maybe I'm not. Let's see if it defeat Kakashi.
Obito, is Rin okay?
Jidori!
And use Genjutsu on Rin. That's why.
You'll have to defeat us if you want to snap her out of it.
I got a sword too.
Motherfucker.
If I should hit the wall.
Guess there must be quite the manpower shortage in the Leaf Village. They must be crazy to send kids like you up to
the war. It doesn't matter. If you can fight, you fight. That's the ninja way of life. Our training system is worlds apart from yours, I guess.
Everything you say is wrong. You know that? I'm good to go. Don't mind if I do.
I can handle it. Obito!
See ya.
Kakashi!
Damn it!
Kakashi, are you okay? You're... Hi.
I'm not dead yet. Just stay focused, Obito.
We can use this to our advantage. I'll finish both of them now.
I can never back up what I say. I always rely on everyone for help. But still, there's one thing that I want to make sure I can back up.
Die. Your eyes!
Obito, you've awakened your Sharingan. I'm going to save my friends!
Huh? Whoa, whoa, seriously?
Ready? Obito? You bet!
The whole cat is actually going over his eye and down. Stupid.
Earth style, Heartbreaker!
I feel like I've...
ninjutsu!
Whatever. I better stay sharp anyway, since he's strong enough to take out Taisuke. You little brat! Don't get cocky! Well, it's really pissing me off! You won't be leaving here in one piece!
Fire style! No more running away!
I'm sick of looking at you, madness!
I love it. I love the way they just turned around and said, You need to speak.
Release!
Kakashi, Obito.
We're here to save you, Rin. You're safe now.
You rescued the hostage and let your guard down.
Don't you think it's a bit early to relax, you little leaf brats?
Wow, that one.
Earth style rock breaker!
This is bad! Run to the exit!
This is pretty dumb.
Kakashi!
Okay, Rin? Kakashi?
Obito!
No! Don't bother. It's no use, Kakashi. I think I'm done for.
Obito! No!
Why?
it? Why? If I had listened to you when you first said we should go after Rin, then this would never have happened. Some leader, some Jonin I am. Oh yeah, I forgot. I never gave you a gift to congratulate you on becoming a Jonin, Kakashi. I've been trying to come up with something good, and just now, I got an idea. Don't worry, it's not some lame gift you can't use. I want you to have my Sharingan. I don't care what people back home say. You are a great Jonin. I truly believe that. Take this, please. I'm going to die now, but I'll become one of your eyes. I'll see what the future holds. Take Rin and go. More reinforcements are coming.
But Obito,
just go. Rin.
Earth style. Earthquake slam.
Rin, grab onto me, quick! Kakashi, protect Rin.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it! Let's go!
Am I dead? Wait.
Looks like you're awake.
Sensei, why?
This kunai is a marker for my transportation technique.
What about the enemies?
I took care of them.
What about Rin? Where's Rin?
I'm sorry I didn't make it in time, Kakashi. Rin told me everything.
The Third Great Ninja War. This long, drawn-out conflict came to an end after taking the lives of many nameless ninja. At the same time, it carved the names of a number of heroes into ninja history. The Battle of Kanabi Bridge. On that day, two heroes were born in the Hidden Leaf Village, each with their own Sharingan. The name of one is carved on a tombstone, while the other is known far and wide as Kakashi of the Sharingan. However, with the passage of time, even tales of heroism can unfold into cold, heartless reality. The fighting, the pain, the hatred. It goes on and on, forever.
I have nothing to say. Out of everyone who had to die, I would be told. No. Well, I guess that'll actually end the video right now because I'm tired. I first gotta remember how do I end the broadcast? I'm dumb.